London. Didn't do any talking on day one because everything was like chock-a-block. We're running around and had all these different activities planned. So it's currently 7:45 in the morning. I have breakfast in 10 minutes over in this really pretty hall. I'm staying on the top floor of this tower, like the very top room, and the views are unreal.
Cool church across there. And like you can see down into the gardens, there's a little Oxfordian reading. That's cool. Amazing skyline. That's the library, which I really need to go check out. And yeah, oh, you can hear a bell. It's so cute. This is my timetable for today. So I'm about to breakfast and then
school.
You can't feed it paper.
Hello. And that's doing a foliage coming up.
Is it spiking?
No, it's just.
It is kind of weird.
It's kind of jungly.
It's very jungly. Oh no, look at Rachel.
Oh, it's stuck in the tree!
Inspired Narnia, and C.S. Lewis stepped out of here while he was studying at Oxford, and this is Mr. Thomas, and then that lamppost down there is the lamppost that he saw in the snow. Ha ha ha.